Valerie Lemercier may not be a household name outside Francophone countries, but that could be about to change with her new film Aline, inspired loosely by the life of global singing sensation Céline Dion. Lemercier wrote, directed and stars as the Quebec-born singer in this epic $30 million biography in which she retraces the story of the Dieu family. Dion has authorised the film and granted the rights to her music, including such classic hits as My Heart Will Go On, All By Myself, and so many, many more. To bring this ambitious project to fruition, Lemercier, whose breakthrough film role came in 1992's Les Visiteurs, surrounded herself with Quebecois actors, in particular Sylvain Marcel in the role of Guy Claude, uncannily resembling the late René Angélil, the man who discovered her as a child star and became her manager and later her husband. Daniel Fichot plays Aline's mother to great effect. It starts in Quebec at the end of the 60s when her parents greet their 14th child, Aline. In the Dieu family, music reigns supreme. And as Aline grows up, her gift comes to light. When the music producer, Angélil, hears this voice, he has one thing in mind, to make Aline one of the world's greatest singers. Lemercier has transformed herself to embody the Quebec star, while Dion's favourite designer, Stéphane Roland, was called upon for the costumes. Lemercier has said that she was initially inspired by Dion's grief after the death of her husband. I discovered the strength of their love story and their great humour, and I better understood how the alchemy of their ambitions made an unwanted little girl one of the greatest stars on the planet, she has said. Lemercier also came from modest roots. Her parents were farmers, and she grew up at Gonzeville in Seine-Maritime as one of three sisters. As a child, she loved playing the clown and eventually signed up at the Conservatoire in Rouen, after which she gained a lot of notoriety on the stand-up circuit. It marks the sixth time in the director's chair for Lemercier, after such titles as Le Derrière, Quadrille, and Palais Royal. Now, some people have been lucky enough to have seen Aline in previews, but its final release through Gaumont has been postponed yet again until this coming November because of the pandemic. The wait is bound to heighten expectations, but let's take a look at it now.
Si jamais un jour ton vieux bouc qui passe par-dessus la barrière, il voudrait que sa petite biquette ait continué de rendre le monde heureux, mais qu'à poursuivre ce qu'on a bâti tous les deux ensemble. On a un diamant brut. J'ai presque manqué de pleurer avant de mettre tout le monde à terre.
Ah, voici maintenant un moment que nous attendons tous avec impatience. C'est la révélation au Québec de piano.
Voici Aline Dieu.
J'ai des grands rêves pour elle, puis je le sais qu'elle va les atteindre. Il faut qu'elle voie autre chose, qu'elle sorte de vos jupons.
With that.
Il ne faut pas se le cacher. Question d'audition, il y a quand même un petit trafic à effectuer.
Je m'inventerai reine que tu
allô?
Me tiennes. Go. Je me ferai nouvelle pour que le feu reprenne.
Faut que tu guérisses.
Pas malade, maman. Je suis tombée en amour. Puis je suis sûre que lui, c'est pareil.
Vous avez pas compris que pour ma petite princesse, c'est un prince qu'il lui faut? Pas un vieux pruneau bronzé qui a trois fois son poids, deux fois et demi son âge et qui est deux fois divorcé.
Une.
Il y a beau avoir le monde entier dans la salle, c'est pour lui que je chante, maman.
Everywhere I go.
Cette folie-là, on va pas la faire, Aline.
Garde-moi bien droit dans les yeux. Puis dis-moi que tu m'aimes pas.
On the land I've never seen.